Welcome everyone, Luke Levi here, and back to, I think, a forgotten series I forgot to continue, Fire Emblem Warriors! Last time, we faced the Hero King of the Desert, and we have Moth to temporarily join us on our journeys. And now it's time to end Valdar's plan by going to the dragon's table. Moth informs the party that a mage is helping the Gristone army resurrect the Chaos Dragon, just as legend says. Darius decides the party must go to the dragon's table to stop it. Before that, I want to check on everyone. That seems okay. Yeah, everyone seems okay. Yep. All DLC characters available. But we haven't gotten to any of those characters yet. So, let's begin.
We've almost reached the dragon's table. I wonder what Valdar is planning.
Me too. I guess we'll find out when we get there. Right, Robin?
Robin, are you okay?
Yeah.
Something's wrong. What's the matter?
I just haven't been able to sleep well lately. My head.
You don't look well at all. You probably need rest.
You're right. I should probably sit out the next battle.
You're in no shape to protect yourself. I'll stay back and keep an eye on you.
Thanks, Crom.
We won't have to worry with Crom watching over you.
You can leave the dragon's table to us.
Actually, I've got something that needs my attention.
What? You aren't going to fight with us?
I'm sorry. I'll catch up with you later.
Very well.
Come on, everyone. Prepare yourselves for the battle ahead.
Oh boy. So it's just us, huh?
Yes, okay.
Yes, sir. Roger.
We'll do what we can.
What is it? What is it?
You need a swap with Cordelia. Darius is here. Crom is here. It's conditions. Let's see. What's the, that kind of situation. Oof. Valdar's over on the top right of the map. There are three mages around here. And if Crom falls, that's the end of the battle. Alright.
How's this? Let's go.
Let's do this. It has been 4 months. I hope I remember how to play this game. Okay.
Let's go stop Valdar's twisted ritual.
I've received a report.
The walls are impenetrable as long as the dark barrier stands.
Is this freaking cutscene?
Someone must be powering that barrier. Let's keep an eye out as we fight.
That's stinking! Okay, thank Lord, it's still counting. No, I will not.
We'll need to break through the gates to reach certain areas here.
Yes? Okay.
Yes, sir. I'll go.
Someone's slipping past me.
Let's go.
Where the heck are you?
Excellent.
There you are.
It's time to teach these fools to think this
non-tribal. Over here. One. Bum, bum.
Gristone army! Don't let them reach Crom and Robin!
It looks like there are areas here that can only be reached by pegasus. Let's go! I'm here to help.
Oh, okay. Alright, Cordelia's already heading there.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Yes.
What is
this,
it?
This.
I hear
I'm
you.
Going to switch over to Cordelia.
Right here.
Delia.
I'm on the horn!
I've received a report.
Right, flight route. Okay.
I think I can fly across between the cliffs.
All right.
Bomb. Let the enemy approach, but let's not forget Crom and Robin in the rear. I've received a report.
All right. Stinking sword. Good thing my muscle memory remembers.
Right here, ready.
Right, let's, Oh yeah, Lissa's at the...
Yes, sir, Roger.
What is it? I hear you. Yes?
Someone is being attacked. We have to help out.
I'm gonna have to go get to them quickly. Let me deal with these enemies first. I wonder if the audio is blocking my voice. Okay.
The mission starting.
Okay.
Excellent.
Oh, crap.
Yes?
They are strong against
me. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right. Let me through.
Right here. Ready, for it is ours. They're in trouble. We've got to help.
God.
Gods protect me.
I'm coming. Please make it. Leave the curate alone. Did I make it? Oh, fuck. Did I not make it? Oh, no. He's alive. He's alive. Okay. Good. Come on.
It seems we'll need to break through the gates to reach certain areas here.
Let's go.
Die. Where's the other one?
Or it is ours.
Enough. Good.
Yes, sir. Roger.
What is it? Mission complete.
Boom!
I'm saved. Yes. I saw them preparing poison fog.
I've received a report.
Poison fog.
Sounds like trouble. Thank you for the warning.
I like the profit margins. For it is ours. Excellent. Pass all clear. Excellent.
And that's a dead soldier.
Pass all clear.
There is a mage. One, two, three.
We were told to watch out for some sort of poison fog, were we not?
Ta-da! This is how a lady fights!
Boom! Goodbye!
Enemy looks suspicious. Don't let it escape. There are strange tactics afoot.
The mission started.
Alright. Beat the mage.
I hear you. Right here.
Okay.
Ready.
Ooh.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Yes?
Okay. I got it. I know.
We've got to hurry. Excellent.
Okay. Building up Mita.
Right, ready.
Oh, she's
right
already
here.
Taking care of the mage. Okay. Here it is, gatekeeper. Enough to actually defeat this mage. Bam!
Done. Great work.
Where's the poison fog? Chest. I can't.
Ready to go shopping?
Oh, I need a key.
Let's get to it.
And Anna is here.
You are fools to resist! Free these worms from their misery! Kill them all!
Oof.
Careful! Look, the enemy's on the move!
There we are!
You've got excellent taste!
Mentos? Come on, Anna.
Yes? Okay.
And enemies are on the
what
move.
What is it? I hear you! Right here.
I'm on board.
Come back soon. Excellent. Mission complete.
That's a lot of enemies. Ooh.
Good to go.
Please tell me that counted.
The barrier's disappeared. Now we just need to get Baladar.
Oh, okay. There we go.
The mission's starting.
You think you've been acting as you please? You played right into my hands.
I see enemy reinforcements. That didn't go
too well. Oh, no!
Yes, sir. Roger.
The mission's starting.
Whoa.
We've got a new objective.
Victory conditions have changed. Help Robin recover and defeat Baladar.
Yes?
Our allies are on their way!
Oh, thank- okay, good.
I thought you were acting strangely, and this proves it. I must protect him.
Let's defeat-
I received a report.
Don't underestimate me!
I know this slows down time. Probably gonna have to get at least Lissa to take it. Whoa.
We can lower the drawbridge. We might be able to return to the fort from here.
I've received a report.
Yes? Okay. What is it?
I've got this!
Excellent.
Out of my way.
Reinforcements? No matter. Kill every last soldier of the Aetolesian army.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Go. They're advancing.
How did it fall? Excellent.
I like the profit margins.
Yes?
Actually,
I didn't know you held that kind of power.
Robin! Up out of it! Don't you know who I am?
I'm just gonna use this. Might as well. Everyone is here.
Not an option.
There we go. Wake up!
Sorry in advance, Robin, but I'm gonna knock some sense into you. I like this prophecy.
It's a bomb, bomb, bomb. Get wake up! This is good. Actually, go after the yeah, you know what? Go after this meridian.
Yes, sir. Roger. Yes, sir.
Ooh, archers.
Roger.
Well, Lissa, Lissa, Liana, we're gonna have fun up there because those are archers. Go. Okay. We are doing good so far. This is good. We can kill so many enemies here.
Hurry! We must defeat Valadar and stop the ceremony!
I know, I'm
got to hurry!
I'm still trying to go over here and kill this. I get that! There. Archers. 1, 2, 3. Just use this.
Yes, sir. Roger.
Actually, no. Yes, you
sir.
Stay here.
Roger.
Yes? Okay. Right here.
I'm on point. The enemy's beginning to falter. Everyone, advance!
The power is ours.
Nice.
Wonderful.
I like those props.
Boom, boom.
Only I have such power.
Boom.
That is very kind of you.
Now the key. There's the key.
Okay.
That's it.
Boom.
Okay. Did we get that? Nope. Now we got the key.
Right here. Ready. Yes?
Okay. I've received a report.
Let's just build some meter for Alyssa. Leanna already has hers. Okay.
What is it?
You have Mita.
I hear you.
Yes, sir.
Control.
I'll go.
Excellent. Oh, yeah. That went well.
Could we?
Right here. Ready.
We didn't.
Right
we
here.
Couldn't lower the drawbridge. A new staff.
Yes, sir. Roger.
I think it's about time everyone
right here.
Comes here. Woo-hoo! We couldn't get a good angle, but that was sick.
Mission complete.
That went well.
I like the profit margins.
Okay. So we just have to wait for them to make their way here. We can go ahead and continue. Actually, you know what? I think I can do this with Cordelia.
I see. You have some skill.
Yeah, we can do this with Cordelia.
You cannot undo what is already done. Now then, surrender to your doom.
Sorcerer Valadar. Oh!
We will strike you down here and now! You can't escape me!
It is I who will not allow you to escape!
Ah! Oh, come on. Just do this at the corner.
Let's clean up, shall we? Can't hold back anymore.
Again, dude.
There
we go. All the soldiers falling with him. There you go!
Mission complete.
Now I must retreat! But I cannot accept this as fated!
Bye.
Robin we did it. Is back to normal and we beat the enemy general. Looks like a victory.
That is a complete victory.
We should seal this altar so it can never be used for this ceremony again.
Thanks to you all, we stopped the ceremony in time. And if that's the case, I won't be needing this mask anymore. In truth, my name is Lucina. I hail from the same world as Krom. Well, I guess our worlds aren't exactly the same. Where we are from, the situation is rather dire. It's a grim future yet to unfold.
You're from the future? Huh? Wait, but you said we. Who else came with you?
The hero's origin unveiled at last. Hark! The blood of the virtuous few enriches my veins as well. Blood that I share with another,
a gentle soul set adrift
on
the...
Let's get to the point.
Okay. Long story short, Liz is gonna be my mom.
Wait! What?
That's right, Mother. I'm your loving son from a far-flung future. But how to prove the truth of my words? Of course, I'll share a secret that only your child would know.
No, stop right there, Owen. No
Liz's
secrets, because I believe
son?
You.
But Mother, you need to know
Whoa,
in your soul that
enough.
I'm flesh and blood.
Lucina. The brand. Could it be?
Hello, Father.
Better, Lucina?
Yes, Father.
Father.
Should I call you something else?
No, it's just strange to my ear. I like it.
Crom! Lucina! You got a minute?
Pardon the intrusion, my lord, but the last patrol returned with vital information. They reported a fierce battle between two armies we've never seen before.
Could they be people who came through the portals like we did?
If that's the case, then there could be a hero from another world with them too.
Hold on. We could get pulled into their war if we do this wrong.
Ha! A power above must favor our quest! The solution has revealed itself!
What solution do you mean, Owain?
What are you saying?
Owain, speak plainly.
Maybe we split up and approach both sides at the same time?
If we split our forces and a battle breaks out, we would be in serious trouble.
But a smaller force would be able to move about unnoticed. Time is critical. Let's take the risk and split into two groups.
Okay! Wow. You did it.
Results like this come only after great effort.
Can you imagine just someone straight up telling you you're that child from the future? Jesus, Owain. But, nonetheless, we got a Master Seal, we completed the claim, we stocked the Dragon's Table. And we got the mementos. That's it for chapter 5.
Can't stop now. I want to get to know you much better.
Tell us we'll be ours again.
I suppose we've developed a bond of sorts.
I'm skipping through.
Show them who's boss.
Hey, Bowen's playable now.
Leave it to me.
Come back safe. Something new has been added. Something new has been added.
All right, next time we'll be tackling chapter 6. Hoshiden Princess, next video, if I actually do remember to do this. Till next time, see you everyone. Farewell.